number 100 on this day.
I'm not the only kid who grew up this way. Surrounded by people who used to say that rhyme about sticks and stones. As if broken bones hurt more than the names we got called, we got called them all. So we grew up believing no one would ever fall in love with us. That we'd be lonely forever. That we'd never meet someone to make us feel like the sun was something that built for us in their tuition. So broken heartstrings bled the blues as we tried to empty ourselves so we would feel nothing. Don't tell me that it's less than broken bone. That an ingrown life is something surgeons can cut away. But there's no way for it to metastasize it does. We weren't the only kids who grew up this way. To this day, kids are still being called names.
Because how can you hold your ground if everyone around you wants to bury you beneath it?